get this off my screen?
Good morning, y'all. We're a little late starting out, but we're going to do some Dead by Daylight. We brought Mr. Mama Bear to play some DBD with us. Hopefully my freaking shit went live. Yes, it did. All right. We're back. We're here to get some blood points and teach Mr. Mama Bear how to play. We got Goose, and Mama Bear is starting off naked because she's playing on the Xbox today. She don't got nothing. Okay. I got my setup ready, so whenever you guys are set up. Okay, so if you look on your left-hand side of your screen, it'll say loadout. It looks like a diamond hexagon looking thing. Click on that.
That explains why she is playing assed white.
Yes, that does. You can set up your perks, the offering, and the items you want to bring in. So if you want to bring a toolbox or a med kit.
Who is Jack?
That is Mr. Mama Bear. Hey, Rev. Hey, Camillo. So, Mama Bear, are you right there helping with perks?
Yeah.
Okay. She knows perks like about as good as I do. He's never wanted to play with us, ever. He only is a Call of Duty man. We've conned him into DBDing. So everybody hop over and show some love. What are my perks? Oh. Okay, so my perks are life. Let you read that. Pause to read if you need to. Windows of opportunity. Let you read that. Pause to read as well if you need to. I've got small game enabled because my challenge is to break totems. So small game. Pause to read. And then I also am using borrowed time. So pause to read. But I also get to keep my endurance for an extra 6 seconds. And then I get to keep my movement speed for an extra 10 seconds. So if I'm in chase and he hits me. Or my speed. So yes, pause to read on that. But my item, I'm bringing in the Blood Sense map. Pause to read. It's just an item for our event that's happening. And then I brought the crystal bead, which shows the map to everybody. And then the odd stamp, which extends the range of my map. Yes. Yes. You're not. In your the chat settings. Okay. So on the PlayStation app, hold on 1 second, y'all. Go to our chat.
Make sure you don't pull a Mom Bear.
Let's see, where are the settings? Let me see where the settings are. Okay, so back out of the chat. In the main menu of the PlayStation thing, to the far right, you'll see the little settings. No, not at the very, very top, but you see where your name is? Imagine borrowed next to the bell, there's a little settings wheel. Yours probably looks way different than mine. Don't stress. Calm down. It's cool. He's been bugging for 3 days. Hold on, Goose. Okay, to your settings wheel, and then go down to where it says party. It'll say privacy. Click on that. There you go.
There it is. Okay.
Calm down. Everything's all right. We got this.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me now?
I hear you.
There we go.
Can you hear me? Okay. Yes, you can hear me.
Okay. Imagine borrowed time and off the record. Okay. So those... Thanks, Rev, for that. Rev knows perks like Eve does, so if you guys need advice on perks, Rev's the guy.
Alrighty.
Mama Bear is on the PlayStation app through the party. That way, she can be in party with us because she's on Xbox. We're just on PlayStation. The party. Okay. Alright, I'm ready when y'all are.
Let me get a character, because I am not running with...
Okay.
First time on this stupid... I gotta start all over.
That's why I said you're naked. Oh my gosh. You're gonna try a flashlight?
Yes, he is. He went straight for the flashlight. He sure did.
We're calling for Batman.
How do you even use that thing?
So you'll use it with your left trigger, but then you'll aim with your right stick. And then you want to aim at their face. It's fucking hard, though. I normally wait until they're breaking a pallet or, like, they got somebody in their hands.
Right.
Because if they're breaking a pallet, they're stuck. They can't look away from you. So you can blind them.
Yeah,
I feel like it'd be like aiming a gun, so we're going to try that.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you play Call of Duty, so it might be a lot easier for you.
Can I join the party so I don't have to type in chat?
No. You can hurdle over things, but that's L2 or R2, whatever it is. It'll tell you all your buttons as you...
Let me see. If I don't know if I can invite you because I'm PS5. Oh, you're PS5 too, ain't you?
Who?
Goose.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Get a loadout going. Sorry, I had to use some blood.
If she played called Call, she'd like Death Slinger.
You guys would like Death Slinger as your killer.
Alright, we're running old school. Looks like I'm playing hardcore whether
see
I like it or not.
See if it'll work. Yeah, you are. Oh, there you go. All right. Rev said you'd be good at Death Slinger.
He shoots a harpoon gun.
It's a harpoon gun that grabs your survivors and pulls them towards you so you can smack them with the butt of your gun.
Hey, Casey, how do I turn my harpoon on?
Go to your options.
I'm swiping those.
Go to your your accessibility.
Mm-hmm.
And it's your heartbeat visual support on.
Alice, why are you that so
helpful?
Need
to hear
that much?
Huh?
Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Alrighty. We got two flashlights, a med kit, and I brought a map. So it'll show the killer's traps. It'll show any killer item. It'll show the hatch. It'll show the exit doors. Alrighty. Hey. Hey, Bish.
Now you hit ready up again.
Please don't get him. Michael Myers.
Hey, we don't say them names.
Oh, watch me say the unknown.
Nope, don't say that either.
Nope.
We don't like to jinx ourselves.
Nope.
I'm sad now. How's everything going?
Great. I got a brand new cup of coffee. This will be our first round. Hopefully we survive.
I will not.
Coffee.
That, he said I will not. I might have to turn your ass up.
It's in the Legion.
No.
The Legion. Ooh, I like Legion.
The Legion can slide over.
It won't reveal my location in the real world, will it?
Alice, hurry yourself down, Casey.
No.
I'm trying to get you not copyrighted, Casey, but my little brother doesn't want to.
Yes.
My little brother wants you to get copyrighted, yes. I think.
Well, then I may have to mute you.
Alice, stop. Get out. Get out.
Don't be mean to the little brother. I can't barely hear it, though, for real. Okay, Goose, down. Hey, I can't barely hear it.
Turn it down, child.
I was gonna say, if you are worried about it, you can just mute yourself and then pop on when you need to. All
right, you turn down. All right.
I saw your community post about the top chats, and I'm in 10th. I'm last on the list.
Aww.
Oh, he's running. Yeah.
Mama Bear, it's your mouth. Yeah. So when you run, it'll leave red scratch marks that the killer can follow.
Oh, I don't have
a beast
time. Find him. He just ran past me. I
gotta... Hey, Goofy. Oh, okay. So I don't have blood yet.
Oh, boy. Heartbeat.
Oh, he's coming. He's coming.
Wait, what's the killer again?
Legion.
Hi, bitch.
Oh, yeah. Smack his bum. Oh, he's at main, y'all. He's at main.
Oh, no. Leave me alone, you hypocrite.
No, it's not last. You just don't. Here, I'll take him away. Ow!
No.
Not me.
He's deep wounding. He's deep wounding. He's deep wounding. Thank you. I just bought it.
What the heck?
I'll get on after I get some work done.
Okay, Camilla.
Need
you gotta mend. You gotta mend.
I walked right into him.
He's coming our way.
Oh, he was right by us. Hey, babe, you weren't the first one hooked.
I'm recovering.
Okay, I'm hooked.
I'll put all my parts on cooldown.
Alright.
Are y'all full at the moment?
Yes, we are. Hold on, Goose. Hide. I gotta go.
Whoa.
No!
Casey, you got this.
Oh my god, come on. Go hide somewhere. Oh, there's a doorway. Oh shit. I should have put on quick and quiet. I'm coming for you. Alright, where's Goose? I don't have fucking Kindred on. Where are you, Goose? Oh, I see you.
I'm just hanging out.
I see you. All right, stay here.
Gradually get higher and higher.
Just hanging out.
Well, it's. I just do that to show love for everybody who shows up. It's. I don't do it so you guys feel bad. No, oh you. You are a tunneler. You are a tunneler. You're a fucking tunneler. Well, that's all right. The quicker we get out of this match, the quicker we can move on.
I don't like to have good flashlight armor.
Watch out, y'all. He's a tunneler. Yeah, the killers are being try-hard sweats because of this event.
Oh, Ivis.
Run, Mom Bear, run! One more. Let me off! Damn! I tried to Kobe. Oh, thanks, Patch. Alright, let's get Goose. No, we're going. I'm going to Maine. Upstairs.
I don't trust getting gins now.
Here, you guys, there's the generators. Oh, he's got a fucking totem. You see that totem over there, Goose?
Yeah, I see it.
Okay.
Do it.
With y'all, though the PS app, I'm sad now. Oh no. Come here.
It's a second
one. We're on main. I'm healing Goose real quick. He's coming up. You go the fuck away, bro. Get his ass, Goose! Blind the demon! Let's get the fuck out of here! Run!
I'm trying my best.
You got him?
No, I do not. He's chasing me.
I'm right by Thatch. Oh no! Oh, hey, okay, got him.
Leave me alone. Hypocrite.
I had an account too.
Street gangster.
I'm depositing.
What are you playing on my phone?
Come on, girl. Let me heal you. Come here. Where did you go?
Oh my god, he can tell. No.
Hey, Thatch.
Watch out, he's coming for y'all.
Hey, do you want to touch my bat a little?
He's deep running.
Go away! You bitch. No, he's killing me. No, I'm dead on hook. I'm dying. Goodbye, cruel world. You had an account?
Are you watching TikTok on my phone?
No, this killer's a bitch. He's a big asshole. Alright, I'm coming back to watch you guys.
Okay, you can spectate, babe. His square wanna reload into the
screen. Come on, Mama, heal yourself. You got a shit brown toolbox, med kit.
It's shit.
It dead?
I'm getting hatched. I have to. Okay, so you are on the map, right?
I did. So if you guys go to the hook that I died on, it'll show you.
Oh, no, he's right there.
No, you're good. I want you to get hacked.
I don't know where the fucking hook was. You remember where the hook was, right? That hook wasn't it.
Okay, looks like I'm putting my volume all the way up.
He left
no,
me.
No, I'm not. He's after me.
Go to a pallet, go to a window! Spin his ass! Aw, oh, damn. Yeah, he's dirty. Damn. Some killers are better than other killers. He was a tunneler from the start.
Me,
you don't deserve no wiggles.
Oliver, stop tying me. Why are you on my phone? Get off my phone. I didn't know if you said you could get on my phone. Let's privacy.
Here, I'm gonna have to turn you down a little bit, Goose.
Oh my god, this man had everything to stop pallets.
Okay.
Alice, turn off. Jesus Christ, man.
Okay, I got my... What did I get? Okay, I got a challenge done. So I earned 25 of those events. So make sure you guys are checking your challenges for your event tome.
How'd you get so many blood points?
70,000. 100,000 blood points. It's pretty good.
Are you made of him?
Okay, so you go to your rift and then hit L1 over to Blood Moon, where it says Blood Moon.
Oh.
And then you select a challenge on there to earn those little blood trinkets. That way you can spend those. This is where your challenges are. These are the rift.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, this is how you earn outfits. This is how you earn trinkets that you can hang from your side. Yes. Okay, well, that was a crappy round. Oh, goodness. We're gonna have to ban you, Oliver.
I'm watching the same thing, bro. So annoying.
The child.
Okay.
Talk about the child.
Well, not you, Goose.
I don't know why you watch a TikTok on my phone.
The little one in the background.
There, watch that. I don't care.
Alright, so I got my offerings. I do need to... Oh, crap. I'm gonna change this because I need my kindred. I've got to be able to see you guys. No, I gotta see with what's on here.
I gotta show Thatcher how to use the perks, like Spine Chill and...
Okay.
Okay, I'm great at that flashlight, though.
Sure.
Did you get him in the face? You get points for killer blinds.
Oh, really? Oh.
Yeah. Alright, I'm not seeing it. That's probably why I don't have it on here as kindred. Because I don't have it. Empathy and likes for dying or injured allies. Okay, this is what I want. Because I don't have kindred. I'm bringing in a flashlight.
Isn't that what you push?
Which one?
Yeah. I think so.
Not this one, dude. Hit hard, no move. Is it 15 items to get out of here? 15.
Why?
If you drop it, if you die. Oh. But there is a perk that keeps you.
Okay.
So now you have
to go to the place to go to the web, but it's going to push you. Put up to this. What are you doing on my phone now? What are you... Alice, did you download something on my phone? Oh, okay, never mind. There you go.
You're just collecting things.
Hey, Goose.
Yes?
Mate, well, you may have to mute yourself.
Yeah.
And then just pop on whenever you... when we're in gameplay.
Alright.
Sorry. Your brother's just making it very difficult for you.
I know, and you won't get him.
I know, siblings are a pain in the butt. I had two little ones. I'm the oldest. And they were a pain in my butt. Always stuck up my butt. Never left me alone. They're like the ultimate little trolls. At least PS5 makes it easy to mute. It's just a little button on your freaking remote. All right. Oh yeah, I was ready. Okay. So yeah, this outfit was new. I had to spiff up my Eugene Lee. And then, look, Goose. I spiffed up my Fang Ming. Ain't she cute?
No, I don't.
I had to. Here, I'll run as my Fang Ming. You don't have to be muted the whole time, Goose. Like, if you want to talk, you can unmute. I don't want sprint burst, no. I do need, this. And then, maybe a little of this, so I can see my people. And then I'll do small game, that way I can actually find these dang totems. Where is it at? There it is. Alright, I'm bringing in blood points for everybody. Potty streamers! My Fing Ming, she's so punk rock. Yeah. Yeah? I didn't even think about that. Sorry, Camilla. I totally missed that one.
My brother left my room, so I'm good now.
Okay. Well, I was saying, too, that you didn't have to stay muted the whole time. You could just, like, talk, and then if you needed to come back to say something, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Work around the child. I know life. Life is always comes first. You know what I'm saying? Always.
Sometimes it gets annoying though.
I know. But family is the most important. Because where would you be without them? You know what I'm saying?
I would be playing with you if you
loved me. Nerd.
We all are nerds.
I know we are. I'm the biggest of them all. What'd you say, Mama Bear?
What's the perk to keep your items?
To keep your items? Mm-hmm. Let me look. It's the perk to keep your item.
Would it be on the offering?
It would be on the add-ons part.
The add-ons part?
Right. So, if you was bringing in a map or a key, they have specific add-ons where you can keep your item. Like the flashlight will have something where you can keep it. Let's see, where is it at?
Flashlight right now.
All right, let's see.
Great game.
Which one is it? I don't think I have it. Chrysalis. Yeah, I don't have the add-on that allows you to keep it. But I know for the key and the maps, there are add-ons where you can keep your item. Maps and keys. Let me see. So I don't think there's a perk. Does anybody know in chat if there's a perk that helps you keep your item?
There is no perk. I've been looking for that on Safari. I find one.
Maybe she's thinking offering. Burning the offering grants you protection against the loss of your item and add-ons. Okay, it's White Ward. It's an offering, not a perk.
Yes, it's
It looks like a hand with a burn in the middle of it.
Yes.
Okay,
here it is.
Rare offering.
Okay, so it's an offering, not a perk. But there are add-ons for your map and your keys where it'll allow you to keep your item, too. But the White Ward allows you to keep your flashlight, your med kit, your toolbox.
Yes.
Okay.
I got sacrificial.
Yes, I knew there was one. Yeah, you'll have to get it in your blood web. If you see it, just make sure to grab it. You know,
yeah, before the entity does.
And it's a hand with a...
It looks like a burn or an eyeball in the middle of it.
Yeah, I got a hand with like a burn on it, but it says sacrificial ward.
Okay. All right. I'm ready when y'all are.
Snowflake's looking for Bella.
That explains why she is playing Asked White. So the more chats I enter, I'll gradually get higher and higher. I could chat with y'all though the PS app, I'm sad now. I had a account too. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Oh, she's catching up with everybody.
I'm helping.
You're helping.
I was helping.
No, I was talking about my chat thing. She was, like, going crazy and reading everybody's chats from, like, 5 minutes ago. My coffee is getting cold. It's not alcohol. You can't just chug it.
Either way, you're gonna take a shit afterwards, so you might.
Oh, my gosh.
It
runs right through you.
Runs right through you. Goes in the top, goes out the bottom.
Well, thanks for telling everybody our old people problems. Shit. Literally.
Shit.
Yo.
See, I like your fake mink.
That's why I said you like her. She's totally rebel.
Yeah,
she matches
totally
my
great.
Emblem.
Quite bright, I must say.
Quite bright? Not as bright as your Fang Ming.
No, not right now. Mine's not that bright right now.
But her hat was brighter. I just changed her hat. See, this is her hat that comes with the outfit. Let me see. Right here.
Oh, yeah, that's bright.
I didn't like it, so I just gave her hair.
I would look so obvious with this red shirt.
Well, welcome back.
We are going.
Yay, we're off. Here we go. Can we survive? No one knows.
It's gonna be the unknown.
Okay, so your sacrificial ward calls upon the entity to reject all offerings that alter the chance of being sent to the same map.
Hey, we're facing the shape.
Oh my gosh.
I'm getting my switch already.
Okay. Oh yeah, you do play on the switch.
He'll sneak up behind you.
Oh my.
And he gets points for stalking you.
Oh, it is Michael Myers. Dang it, Goose, you jinxed us.
No.
You freaking jinxed us. You called upon him. You said his name 3 times.
I said the unknown. I didn't say Michael Myers.
You said Michael Myers, then you said the unknown.
I hate Michael Myers.
I do too.
But he farms a lot, so maybe we'll get a farmer.
Maybe.
I hate him. I hate him in his tier 3. That's the only thing.
Maybe if he doesn't bring Tombstone, hopefully. No! Michael Myers sucks. So, he'll sit there and stalk you, and he gets points for stalking you. And he goes into tiers. So, there'll be tier 1. He, I don't know what tier 1 does, because I don't play him as much. Tier 2 and tier 3 are pretty lethal. Oh my gosh. If you have tier 3 though. Oh, there he is. There he is. I see him. He's stalking. He's stalking. Whoever's on that generator, move. Mom Bear.
Me?
Get off that generator. He's looking at you. You're riding right to him. You're riding right to him. You
I hear his music. I don't like his music.
He's looking for you. He's looking for you.
I see Mama Bear.
Don't come back this way. What is wrong with you? He's coming your way.
Ow! No! No! No!
No! Damn it!
He's exposed. What does he got? What does he got?
Yes,
he's done tier 3 already.
How?
Flashlight him!
He got tier 3. I forgot tier 3. Damn it!
No!
Oh my god!
Damn it! I was trying to get away. He's fast. Watch out, Thatch!
No!
Oh my god! We're all dead.
Mama Bear,
try and get off
Mama Bear.
Wiggle, Kobe. Yes, run, girl, run.
I won.
He's coming for me.
He's gonna get me first. He's grabbing me. He's hooking me.
If I get away, then I have a chance to unhook him.
Yes. All right, I'm gonna try to Kobe too. Oh my gosh. Let's go. Give me that Kobe. Let's go. Kobe! Damn it! Nope. No Kobe for me. Mama Bear, you might have to find the hatch. No. Oh, I just stabbed myself. Yeah, stand here and watch me, bro. Come on, come back. He's looking for you, Mama Bear. He went towards Bane. He's coming back. He's running. He's fast. Oh my god, he's fast. He's looking. He's right by me. Get that. Fuck. You guys gotta survive.
Five more minutes.
I didn't get to use my fucking toolbox.
Right behind you, babe.
Damn it.
5 gens.
They're being. He's slugging on a 5 gen, bro. I told you they're being super sweaty because of this event. But here's the thing. If we can't, help each other out with blood points, we're all getting extra blood points, but you're just being too so sweaty. Crawl, y'all. Find the hatch. There's no more Kobe's. Find the hatch.
It's not gonna happen.
No, it's not. Hide in the grass. Hide. Oh, no. He's getting goose. I died too. Find the hatch, Mama Bear. Find the hatch.
I'm still doing some good. No.
Stay along the line. Stay in the grass so he can't follow your blood. Oh, he found you. Fucking bastard.
Knew right where I was. I'm not even gonna wiggle.
He probably literally brought in Tombstone and Scratched Mirrors. He's so sweaty.
I don't know. I wanna see his perks.
You're the most sweaty. Yeah, I wanna see his perks as well. Good morning, lovely.
Good morning.
How are you this morning? Cheers.
That was sweaty.
Coffee and dead by morning. What did he bring? He didn't even bring Tombstone. Dying Light.
If you hit...
Play with your food.
R1,
you... Dude, he wasn't even...
Brought in.
He brought play with your food, but he wasn't even stacking it.
Nope.
And save the best for last. Sweaty. Yeah, super fucking sweaty. Look, he got 100,000 blood points, and I've got 6,000.
Get in everything pre-cooked for assembly later, lol.
Yes. Sounds delightful. I'm freaking starving.
Well, I don't feel bad,
man. Mom, lovely is making me hungry. I didn't even eat breakfast today.
You don't even know what she's making.
Anything sounds good.
Go make you a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Oh, I can't. My little brother's allergic to peanut butter.
Oh, damn.
Shut it. We got that in our house.
Alright, so... Fuck. I'm bringing in a flashlight.
Peanut butter's in, like, everything.
Alright, so... If you have purple and yellow lens, it makes your shit...
Customs. Don't say that word out here.
Super, like, what is it? Bright and... You got range, right? And then if you have this, the filament, you'll have range and longer lasting. Okay. Here we go.
I lost my shit again.
I'm going to try to get better with naming perks and doing all that stuff. We're trying to get blood points, Camilo. I would.
Flashlight lasagna is delicious.
Oh, yeah. See? You weren't supposed to say what we're having out loud.
Lasagna.
Lasagna.
Oh.
Relax for customs.
Camilo. But with this event, we're getting, like, triple the blood points. If we can freaking stay alive long enough. Don't run at Michael Myers when he's got people hooked. I'm going to take that as a learning lesson for myself, too. I was trying to do, like, sabotage the hook, but he seen me and started running my way, and then I ran backwards, but he was already super fast and just stabbed me, and I went down. It was horrible.
Flashlighted him. Look out. It happens to the best
of us. Fucking burning his retinas.
No, I'll just burn them off, dude. You won't be able to see it.
Oh, I gotta put my hair up.
No, you don't.
Boy.
Oopsies.
Every inch over.
Oopsies. Becoming a routine. Hey, dude, no. I need...
Don't you hate when you put your hair up in a quickness and then you just miss a whole ass patch?
Whole ass.
Whole ass patch, and then you just gotta roll with half your hair being out of the ponytail. Fuck it. These things happen.
I should eat breakfast.
Go eat something!
Cereal, bro! She said, child, her mama bear's kicking in. Not until we lose somebody. I'm sorry, Camilo.
I go find the first piece of chocolate I see.
Oh my gosh, you would.
That is...
Don't give children bad advice.
If there's a Reese's sitting there, dude, I'm eating it.
No! Reese's. Not for breakfast, no Reese's for breakfast.
One hand.
Reese's all good.
You're freaking grounded.
Go, right?
Ready up, Mom Bear.
Man.
I want to be
grounded.
Hillbilly.
I added you on PS. Okay. Mommabear? She is talking with the children.
Oh, okay.
Children.
The children.
The bad children.
The little ornery ones.
The little baby bears.
Yes, that's exactly what they are.
Baby bears.
What would be wrong if I eat 10 games while watching Mom Bear stream?
Would you be wrong if you did what?
If I eat Teddy Graham's ball watching Mama Bear stream, would that be
as
wrong?
As long as you didn't tell her.
Oh, okay.
No, you don't need no more popsicles. There's other stuff in there.
She's back.
Shut the fuck up.
Ready up, motherfucker. Shit.
Yeah.
I did, fucker. Shit.
Look, what's in your hand? Why are you balled up like you're about to punch somebody? Oh, there you go.
I dare you.
Look like you had a pebble.
It sounds like he's trying to fight us right now.
Mm-hmm, probably.
With that toolbox I have.
I'm gonna make you speak into my microphone.
Say
it again.
No, so loud.
I need better survivor
greed.
Alright.
Getting a load out.
Was you?
Well.
Trying
not
to.
No mo.
I was trying to
both me and Goose take turns.
Oh, everybody ready up.
And do you hear, Camillo, do you look? Or Goose, look at chat.
What are you looking?
Sound.
I sure.
did you see his proposal?
I'm worried. Yeah, because if we switch off, I'm probably gonna go eat something.
You probably do need to go eat something, sir.
Yeah,
I mean, I have a bunch of candy in my room.
No, no candy. No candy.
Candy gives me electricity.
You have any? No, no, no.
5 hour energy.
No.
Oh, right.
No, if you haven't ate anything yet, you need to eat something that's nourishing, not pure sugar. Do not listen to that.
Facing the wraith. The wraith.
No, not the fucking wraith.
The wraith. The wraith. I don't like this guy.
By the way, Thatch, this guy can run up on you
invisible,
but he has to hit the bell before he can hit you. So he has to come invisible before he can hit
they
you.
They can have hurt to have a silent fucking bell.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's true. Silent bell sucks.
Okay, Pop-Tarts are right. It's not nourishing. But it's better than pure candy.
You gotta eat like two or three of them, you know.
I'm gonna eat straight chips for breakfast.
No.
It's not sugar.
It's not nourishing. Go make an egg. Like a scrambled egg.
I eat a scrambled egg so much of you, so we ran out of eggs. Even
maybe an egg with toast. Buttered toast.
Cook this egg?
Yes, you can cook the egg. And look, who brought this in? Who brought this fucking map in?
Not I.
Not I, said the blind man.
No map.
Yeah, blueberries are good. Antioxidants.
Wait, is it the wraith?
Something's over here.
Well, looks like you're still back. Borrow money, you have to pay it back. That's what borrowing means.
The one thing that's not fair about the races, Wraith is whenever he gets out of his bell and they can sprint. So. Where's my thing?
Yeah, he can, and I don't like this little tiny shack that I'm in. Yeah. That's at least 1,000 points. What? Okay, I see one right here.
The one I walked up to.
They're locked.
Goose eat blueberry.
Goose eat blueberries. Camilla said. So while the generators are locked, just hide somewhere.
The generators are locked. Well, something.
Mine is.
I'm not good at this, don't get mad at me if it blows up.
You're alright.
You good?
Oh, I wish I knew how to do gems better.
He misses skill checks too. I do too. It's no biggie. So technician would be a good perk for you. So if you miss it, you don't make a sound so the killer doesn't come your way.
I have technician, but I took it off for some reason.
Because it takes up a spot on your stuff. That one's locked too. God dang it.
Oh, my TV looks loud.
It's for 60 seconds too. I hear snakes. I don't like that.
Has anybody seen the raid so far?
Nope, sure haven't.
Fun fact.
Yes.
No.
Is he by you?
No, Merciless Storm.
Oh.
It's okay.
That perks on the
You're power. Good.
I hate doing this, Jen. I'm probably in the
Where are you guys at?
I'm just gonna run around. I'll be all the
No, don't be the. No, no, don't do that.
No.
Where is this?
Learn not to be a runner.
Dude, I think he's AFK.
He's gotta find his niche. What he's
yeah, doing. Yeah. True.
Whether it's running or generated, yeah. He's gotta find his.
Get on the gen.
KC has the title for missing the most skill checks.
No, I Wait, don't. I do miss. I do miss. I do miss quite a few.
Match.
All right, he's around me. I hear him. I'm behind Saloon, but he's around me. I heard him. Where's he at?
Dude, I have not seen this man the entire game.
Yes, you do.
I heard him though.
Wait, does the Wraith have terror radius or no?
Not when he's invisible.
God, I was doing so good.
You scared the crap out of me.
My generator locked.
Alright, there's totems around here somewhere.
Now I'm sad.
I'm on the gallows.
Silent.
He's coming up the middle of the street. He's going towards main.
Please come after me. I'm not scared of you. That's you.
Well, he can only come up here one way, and I'm watching.
But you saw.
Also, KC, guess how many blood points I have.
How many? I did have a million. Ooh, crap. He must be new at. He's AFK. He's back here then. He's back here by the Glenville sign. He must be in cloak and AFK because.
I mean, yep, he has a good purse also.
Or he's waiting for us to get done and be by the doors.
Like 3 million, huh? Because you play a lot more than I do. Go up the street past the side. Yep, back there. You'll hear him. Oh, fuck. So he's just going to let his perks fuck with us. He's back here. Come on, Goose.
Oh, close. I'm going to try and blind him.
He's back here somewhere.
I had this one almost done. Oh, shit! It went crazy. It was doing the crazy ones. I thought I had it.
That's what that other one did to me.
Yeah, he has some good perks for.
If you can hit them all, it'll let you through. But
where's he at? He's back here somewhere. He's gotta be.
I hit 3 out of 4.
When I did, yeah. I was on the last.
KC, you're close.
I hear him.
I'm just gonna run around and see if he finds
me. That one on the gallows was about done. I fucked up though.
They go crazy and
yeah. He's over here somewhere. I think he's on the balcony up there.
Where?
He's right here somewhere, Goose. Come here and listen.
Hold on, I'm doing this general thing.
Unless that's this vulture here.
We're just gonna be nice. We're just gonna have a good run. It's all. I'm gonna let Thatcher practice.
Like over here?
Hello, Mama Bear.
Hello.
Get ready for this damn merciless
storm. Oh shit! I wasn't ready! I just got on, dang it!
Ma'am.
Okay.
Alright. I'm gonna go check upstairs.
You'll get to be in the office. I'm blinding you.
I tried.
There's no way that vulture makes that much noise. That sounds like the Wraith. Here's a map. A blood map.
Where the fuck is he?
Wait, I thought he doesn't have to reach when
there's no... I don't know where the basement is on this map.
I found it. I'm in it.
Wait, is there a basement?
It's red as fuck in here.
It's 3,114,000.
See? I thought so. 3 million. Sounded like a good number. No, he's out here somewhere.
I'm going to open that. I was opening that!
My blood points.
I'm the one that found it first.
You can take what's inside of it.
You can stay right here. No, I wanted to open it.
There's a medkit inside, so.
You can stay in here.
Where's Big Man?
He's over here somewhere.
Very sus.
It is.
I don't know. I am totally making a bunch of noise.
Oh, I just burnt out my flashlight. Alright, I'm going to the generator up here. Did you guys light the gallows?
The gallows? I don't know.
Okay, this one's lit. Gallows is lit. That one's lit. Alright, we're gonna go to this one back here then. Is that biscuit eater? Okay. No room for me? Alright, fine. I see how you guys are.
You can take my
spawn. Are you good?
Damn it, motherfucker. I'm out of here.
Good. Done. Oh, you got it. Alright, the doors are the white ones.
Yeah, follow the white ones. He's got the fucking... He's got the perk. You can't open the door.
Not yet. Okay, so wait 60 seconds and then we can.
Oh, shit.
Alright. As soon as you left, it opened, by the way.
Oh, did it? Okay. It's not 60 seconds.
Well, maybe it's the faster one.
I'm probably gonna go up the other eggs.
I wonder where this fucker's at. I'm gonna go to this other one because I think he's over here.
You, sir, go. You go.
Alright.
Bye-bye. Go.
Yo, I'm gone.
He said I'm gone. You gotta tell me twice. Goodbye.
He's not over.
Wait, where's the other exit then?
Right here. He's over here. Go over there by that wagon and tell me you don't hear him.
Wait,
so that wagon's here? Yeah, right there. That wagon. Your heartbeat won't come up if he's invisible. I hear him though, right here.
There's no killer in here. There's no killer in here.
Go this way, guys. Go this way, guys. It's over here.
He's over here somewhere. The Wraith is in here. He's invisible. Okay, well. Coming?
Go.
Okay, bye-bye. Okay, you bye-bye. My gosh, yeah, I don't know where he was.
Well, there's killers that do too much, and there's the killers that don't do anything, and then there's the killers that are really cool. We just haven't
yeah. Yet. Yeah, he was a brand new... No, he wasn't brand new. He's a Prestige 4. Where the hell was he? He's probably just following us around, watching us the whole time like a weirdo. Where did you bring this in here? Oh, that was very nice. Sorry, I kind of yelled in the mic, guys.
I'm switching.
I got some blood points now. How many you guys got?
I got a lot.
Too many.
We're rich.
We can never go.
We'll never be able to go broke.
Alright, I'm gonna leave so you can make a joke.
Okay.
Or do you have to kick me out? Oh.
I'm not gonna kick you out.
Alright, I'm going to...
Go eat!
Go eat. Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what perk I want to bring this time. Offering, I mean... I don't have no more bloody party streamers, so I guess escape cake it is. Excuse me.
Load out every time.
Everything burns, but you spend enough blood points that you'll always have the perks. Okay. What do I want? You guys pick my fourth perk. Which one? Technician is, it looks like gears with a chick, like, going shh in front of it. So the generator explosion will be prevented. The generator loses progress as usual, and an additional 5% progress is lost. But your hearing distance is reduced by 8 meters.
I'm gonna watch stream while eating poo.
Okay.
Bum, bum, bum.
Alright, I'm gonna run Saboteur. That way I can run up and...
Hey, Casey, did you add me on PS?
Sabotage.
Yes.
So I can mark my territory out.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Camillo.
Here we go. So you can mark your territory. Added you, Camillo.
Camillo.
Alright, we're ready. You might not have technician yet. I think it's a Fang Ming perk. But no, you're running. My bear should have... A lot of things unlocked.
How to join party.
He's got quite a few perks. He's got a quite a few options.
We are in a PlayStation party.
I just stopped playing on his and started playing on mine. I got a lot more on mine than I do on his.
Well, he's starting off better than you, though.
Yeah. I'm working with nothing.
Yeah, you're naked. Running naked. Oh no, that cough is coming back.
Oh no.
Damn colds.
We can't have that shit.
Always with the colds.
Fuck yeah, I got my flashlight.
Living in a wintry climate, damn Alaska.
Damn it.
Okay.
Bring in. Alright.
So I can... Let's see if it'll work.
Jace found out my mom got COVID, sadly.
No! That's not good.
Not good.
No, Goose's mom just found out she's got COVID.
Oh, man. Not good. I had that stuff where you couldn't taste nothing, couldn't smell nothing.
Yeah, you just gotta let it ride.
That shit.
Whatever you do, don't go take Remdesivir. That is all I will say.
I went and ate that fish fillet from McDonald's and I couldn't taste a damn thing.
I tried to eat at the Asian restaurant. They had combo jalapeno. And I tried to eat it. I couldn't taste nothing. That jalapeno's nothing. Like, I was like, oh yeah, I'm really jacked up. But I had to let it ride.
Yeah, I did.
Drink plenty of, you know, orange juices. Grape juices, antioxidants. Yeah.
I remember the first thing I smelled, and it was Dawn dish soap. When that shit came back, I was in the middle of washing my hand, and I was like, you know what? I can smell that Dawn dish soap now. What the hell?
It made everything I tasted taste like mold. It was just like a moldy basement or something. Like, if you know the smell of a moldy basement, that's what it made my food and shit taste like.
Yep.
Executioner!
Oh no! Why? Why?
Can you explain what this guy does?
So is it Triangle Head, right? So if you've seen the movie Silent Hill?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Triangle Head.
Oh, fuck that, dude.
He's the one with the big steel triangle on his head and the huge knife.
Yeah, big old sword. It's like 5 times.
Not the triangle head.
I think that's who the executioner is. So if
I remember that he hooks off of Resident Evil too.
Yeah, the nemesis. That's the nemesis on here. So the triangle head, he puts his sword in the ground and then can shoot like this bloody, nasty, fucking thing. It's like a trail of spikes. And he can get your ass if you're trying to outrun him.
He's a tryhard.
Yeah, he's very much a tryhard.
I'm gonna give it my judgment.
I'm gonna give it my best. I'm gonna try.
If you count, the things won't go.
Okay, here we go.
You'll see like a little hill on the ground. Crouch over that. Don't just run through it.
Yeah. It'll be like a pool of bloody mess.
Uh-oh.
Can I go all the way over here for a generator?
I'm probably gonna fuck this up.
Alright, somebody put a blood ring down. I wonder who it was.
Eat what to eat.
Bowl of cereal.
Milo's doing magic.
Is he doing magic?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm in this blood ring doing generator. Okay, by the way, guys, if you guys didn't know with the event, if you guys are in the blood ring with the killer, his reach is extended. So he could take you down easier.
I need all of the cereal.
Well,
uh-oh.
What do you have? You can't ask an opinion if you don't give me, you know, suggestions to choose from. Oh, he got you?
Yeah. Run!
I'm halfway on my gin. No!
No, we were almost there.
Damn it. Is somebody close to you?
I'm gonna have to move.
Run. You can jump through windows. Those pallets you can pull down. Ouch.
I'm gonna eat some chicken trendies.
Chicken trendies, like nuggets? There you go. Oh, dang it.
Ooh,
I'm almost done. I'm almost done.
Hell yeah.
He's not laying for the bed.
Look, you just got a 2-gen run, bro. I'm almost done with mine. There you go.
So, to take a chance to unhook, you hold that.
I'm here and lurking my girl, Casey.
Hey, Eve. Thank you.
Ruin your chance of being hooked right.
Yeah. So, if somebody's around you, you want to let them unhook you. Oh, no.
Sorry.
Hold on, Mom Bear.
Oh, shit, he's right on me.
He's on Camilo,
run,
too.
Run.
No. Uh-oh. All right, let's see if I can get there quick enough. Where's he taking you?
Hey.
Okay, where is he?
I'm hoping he comes towards me.
I think he is coming that way. I'm gonna grab him. Got you, buddy. I'm the obsession now, y'all. Camilla, you want heels? Yep. Where'd you go? So I don't know what perk is that where he could switch the obsession with who unhooks. Is that friend to the end? Don't run that way, Camilla, he's right there. No. Darn it. To scare you?
Yeah. Just a little bit.
No! Damn it. He's fucking.
Oh shit!
Mama Bear!
I'm blowing it!
That don't help nothing. No! Put him in the basement. All right, I gotta go. Grab those bloods. Here, I'll grab them. You gotta grab Camilo. I'm coming for you, Camilo. Gotta grab this blood. I'm coming for you. Is he fucking babysitting? You could probably unhook if he's standing right there next to you.
Hey, I got a generator. Hell
probably
yeah.
Standing far enough.
There you go. Come on, buddy. Get up here. I'll take hits. I'm right upstairs. Bitch, come on. Here. Teabag you for a little bit of a fucking chase. There you go. Get that gin. No, get that gin. This is my first hook, you guys. It's all right. He's gonna take me to a hook. Alright, he went to my left. He's putting a circle around me. No, he's not. He's behind me. He's going through the bus. The ultimate multitasker. Come on, let's go heal each other. We gotta find a circle. Find a blood circle. Come in, Lil. Come on. Don't go down. Where are you?
I'm doing okay, thank you, Goose. How are you doing today?
I walked right in front of you.
Just.
Thank you.
There you go. Yeah. Oh, I'm in. Oh, fuck. I thought I was inside the blood circle. He was, though. Fuck yeah. Look at y'all making moves. Damn, pinhead. Oh, he's not pinhead. He's just peahead. I'm wiggling. Goodbye, bitch. Adios, amigo. Come on, buddy boy. Oh! You got that reach. You got that fucking reach. That's right, guys. Escape. Go. He's gonna stand here and watch me. And if he does, I'll be able to get off. Yeah, do your trap. It don't work when I'm on the hook already, homie. Oh, it don't work. He's right here. He's trying to fucking get whoever comes in. So just get out. I'll stay alive too. He can fucking stay here. Go.
I want you.
Mama Bear, he's gonna get your ass if you come in. He's literally doing circles and trapping everywhere. Go. Get out, because he's gonna run right for you guys.
Can you show me?
No. Go. Get out. Get out! My coffee's gone, so I gotta grab a pop. Goose was starving, but he didn't have nothing to eat. Get your booty out.
Fine.
She said, I want you. That's 3 out of 4, you know what I mean? That's not too shabby. Not too shabby.
I don't like my outfit. I got 2 generators.
Does Mama and Papa Bear like Camillo's outfit? I don't know. They'll probably have to see it.
I'm still waiting for my food.
Okay, Camillo, you can go again. He's waiting for his food.
Shut up, dog.
Snowflake. Yes.
There ain't even nobody yet.
Still 1 droplet from the killer. I could do that. Okay, so those goblets, if the killer puts the blood in the goblet, then you could steal the blood and then put it somewhere else. But you want to have your generator that you're working on inside the blood ring so you get hella blood points. I got like 200,000 for the last match, maybe. Make sure you guys are going to your Blood Moon Rift and selecting your challenges.
I totally forgot.
Nerd. See, she's a nerd. She forgot to select her challenges. So, yeah, hit L1 over to the Blood Moon one.
Now DP Bay. Now what?
Now DP they. What does that mean? Are we speaking in riddles, Camillo? Oh, okay. Do you guys like Camillo's outfit? I think it's cute. It's Christmas Kate. Her hair's, I like it. It's got a Farrah Fawcett thing going on. Sorry, I'm heating up my bratwurst.
Oh,
So you read them, and if you think you can finish that challenge, then select it. Well, I guess it isn't all the way warmed up. I put it in for a minute.
Should I go all the way back?
Hold on 1 second, you guys. I gotta put my mic down. It's all on my way. I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
She ain't coming back, she said.
She lied. Smells like cinnamon in here. I don't know why.
Cinnamon?
Cinnamon. I got a strong smell of
cinnamon.
Alrighty, I'm back. Ouch. Did you figure it out? Okay. I'm ready when you are.
I am giving 25% blood points to everyone.
Oh, you brought party streamers?
Nope.
I didn't ask your ass.
I was answering anyway.
I have freedom.
That's how I do things.
See, I used all my party streamers already.
No bound envelope.
Okay. I don't think I have any of those either.
What?
I have to do the same one as you.
I can barely hear you.
She has to do the same one as you. Okay. Let's go die a little.
Die.
A little? A lottle.
A lottle, yeah. A lottle.
No, I'm trying to get good at this game.
You can't catch me, I'm gingerbread man.
You got a 2-gen run. Your first day playing. And I kept my load. I come across that shit all the time, so it's no big deal. Oh, sorry. You're in here begging me, madam. Both of you guys, go lay down. Come on.
Take it. Don't ask.
She's literally watching my hand go from my plate to my mouth.
Hey, we're facing the hillbilly.
No, why do you... Hey, Bazer, why do you know all these shits?
Because I'm
new. Oh, yeah, and you're brand new. Shit. That's why.
Hillbilly.
Okay. Hillbilly has a chainsaw and, like, a hammer. So he can M1 you with the hammer, or he can chainsaw, like, really fast and then knock you down with just one hit to where you're crawling on the ground.
Dang, what a dick.
So try to stay hidden if you can, and when you see him rev up his chainsaw, always put something between you and him. So while you're running with your left stick, you can look behind you with your right stick.
Yep. I was able to blind that one dude for a minute, but he still got me.
Mm-hmm. And you want windows of opportunity. That way you can see where your jump points are and where your pallets are. Yes, Camilo. Oh shit, where is he at? I hear him.
Oh, he's by me.
No, he's not. He's by me! You bitch. I'm out of here. He's over there, straight ahead. Watch out! Watch out! God dang it! You fucker! You're just like creeping along. Oh!
I had a plan. I thought you were through.
Well, I did, but you could have just scooted over just a little bit so both of our asses could have made it through.
I thought you did.
No. It's okay. That was funny. Run, Mamba, run.
Ah, damn. I was right by him.
There you go.
Oh, he's babysitting.
He's the babysitter. There you go. My arms are growing. Hey, hillbilly ass motherfucker, you. See, I don't like playing against the hillbillies in the slides. Then I'm like, how the hell are you getting me in your slides, bro? I know you ain't running after me that good in your slides. Oh, I'm so glad you got me because I was about to miss that one. He's gonna come this way.
Deposit the blood, hurry up.
Oh shit, he found me.
He went away. Run!
I run in circles, I run around and do things.
Uh-huh.
He found me.
I don't know.
Uh-oh, Mommabear.
Oh, shit! I wanted to paladin! Damn it. Oh, well, it's my second
health. I'm good.
Yeah. Damn it, he would go to the other fucking hook. Gotcha. Let's go. Be careful in the blood ring. Here, I've got to take this blood. Okay? Come on. Give me this fucking blood.
He's mooring me. I'm dead.
Oh no, you're not. Really?
Yep, he's mooring me. He cut me up with the chainsaw. I'm there's two of me.
What the fuck? She said there's two of me. Did he split you down the middle or down the back?
Right down the back track.
Oh my gosh. Where is this cocksucker?
Ah, you missed.
Smack a pallet in his face. Get him, Bill.
Well, he's running for you. He's running for you. Juke him.
Damn it.
Ugh. Oh, I was trying to fucking signal for Batman. Batman, we need your help. Get out. Come on, let's go.
Signal. No, not as.
I'm signaling for Batman. Are you there, Batman? We need your help, Batman.
Yes.
Oh, damn it. He blinded me. I don't know, he's got a fucking perk. Come on, you bitch. Goodbye. I'm gone. Gone like the wind, bullseye! Come on, I'm right here. Oh, I thought I could fucking evade that. Yeah, not fast enough, he's mooring me. Get the generators, guys. This is at least gonna take a little while. Oh my god, right down my face. Oh no, that was brutal. That was really brutal. And chop my face in half.
Yes, now take it to that. Yes, yes, take yes. It to that.
And then if you guys heal in there, you'll get lots of fucking points. Yeah, it was. There you go. Light up that generator over there and you'll get lots of points too. Because you're inside the circle. When you hear that noise, get ready.
It was fast.
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh. Back to the door.
Oh, no, he's on Camillo. Come on, Camillo, run. Yeah, mind games, mind games.
Watch Camilla. Run, Camilla, run!
There you go, buddy. Get out of there. If you use R2, that's...
Yeah.
Use R2. Get off the generator. R2, there you go. Now you're using your toolbox, it'll go faster. But still, your skill checks are L1. There you go. Oh no! Hide, hide, hide! Get out of there!
Run, hide!
This guy, come on, man. All right, this is Camilla's first hook. Get that generator done. He might come back to it, though. I bet it is. I know he was hungry. I'll be right back, y'all.
Yeah, sneak up to her. He's still by her. Him.
I have glasses.
Can you unhook yet?
Thank you.
Yes!
No, he was gonna like it. I seen that. That was Oh boy, he's mad at me.
Not my friend.
You did juke.
When that yellow bar fills up, you can escape. If he's still there. Yeah, when it fills up all the way, you can escape. R1, and you can escape.
Whenever it's full.
Yeah, whenever it's full. He's being a bitch. He's literally watching. Oh, he's leaving. He's leaving far enough just to fucking get. Oh, nope, he came back. Oh, damn!
No!
Damn, it was going! It was almost there!
He's a bitch.
What a fucking shitty ass. He left just long enough to where you would die a little more. Damn. Find the hatch, Camilla. Better go, he's gonna find it before you do. Did I just hear it on the left? Or am I tripping? Through there.
Yep, I hear it too.
He's gonna be standing right by it, probably. Nope. That doesn't give him a notification, does it? He's probably gonna check that other door first. And then zoom all the way over here. Oh my gosh, he's coming. He's coming from your right, from your right. Oh my god. Damn it! He tried to FOV tech him. The Mori. Damn it. That was a good run though.
That was.
Excuse me. I drank a soda. Made me burp.
Crazy.
Right? Alright, I got some shit unlocked. Look at here. Okay, Goose. So now I've got 50 of those little blood things. Ooh, and then another 50. So now I got 100. Okay, so now I need to go here. Earn 2 emblem gold. Quality or better. Okay, I don't know what that is, but we'll try. Okay. And I got tier 53, which is 10,000 blood points. All Alright.
Bum, 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 bum.
Not too shabby, man. Not too shabby. So, I got this for you, Jin. And then I got this for Jane. It's the only, like, red outfit she had. So. But I like the Eugene outfit.
Thick. Hey, girl.
Hey, girl. Hey. You like them shorts, girl? I like how it, like, looks like a 50s outfit. It's so cute. She's like, she's thick. You want to steal Jane?
Yeah.
She's in the store. I think she's, you can get her character cheap too. All right. Who are we going to be? Who are we going to be? Ghostbusters.
Started wondering when the farting starts low.
No farting on camera, Baser. Yeah. You should know better.
Really?
He said, because I burped, and he's like, I'm wondering when the farting's gonna start. Never. Girls don't fart. Don't you know that?
Give me about 10 minutes.
Thatch will blow some shit up, I'm sure.
In grinding for the new survivor.
Oh, you're grinding for the new survivor? Oh, yes. I forgot to let you guys know. I did, I believe. No, I didn't. I was really close. Look how close I am to getting my background player. From Renato. So I'll be able to run up real quick. Okay. I don't have Saboteur. I've got Quick and Quiet, though. Okay. I'm ready. I'm not doing no daring feats. Aw, look at my green onions.
Hey, what happened to your other character?
Which one? My Jane? I don't think I have it much unlocked on her, so do you want me to start brand new with her? And run like you are? Okay, I'll do that next round. I'll run naked.
Naked run.
Alright, who's the killer, Mom Bear? Probably one of your favorites. Aw, oh, man.
I hope we all escape because of my glasses.
One farm.
Oh my gosh. Hope you can escape because of your glasses. Mom Bear wears glasses.
I do too.
We've established this already, didn't we, Camillo? That you and Mom Bear both wear glasses?
Yes, I'm blind.
Blind as a bat.
We're old and blind. No, I'm not blind. I don't wear glasses. Mom Bear does, though.
Figure out where we're going.
My sister and Mom Bear do.
I've worn glasses since I was 7. It has nothing to do with being old.
Old?
I probably needed glasses.
But you're not even old, though. You're, like, 10 years younger than me. So. Right. And I'm young at heart, so it's okay.
I'm old at heart.
Yeah, let's go whoop some ass.
Go ahead.
Hey, buddy.
Ooh, a generator.
So if you look up, you can see the little lights flickering. That's your generator.
Oh, shit.
Oh, well, I'm not going to that generator. Nope. The killer is going to go right to that generator, guys. Told you. Forever 21. Oh, he's got BAM, guys. He's got BAM. Bamboozled, so if he jumps through the window, you cannot jump back through that window. It'll be locked. Damn it!
Oh,
You ran right by me, you shit.
I didn't know you were there. My bad.
Here, I'm gonna jump through this window before you can.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
I'll take that.
What'd you do?
I took him back.
You silly ass! Oh, he deep wounded me. I'm out.
Me too.
FOV! I lost him.
Be chasing me.
Okay, where are you, Mama Bear?
I'm feeling my deep wound.
Okay, sorry, baby. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
He got me.
Yeah, he can jump through them really fast, especially when he's in rush mode.
I'm just standing on the other side of the window staring at him.
That's funny. I'm coming to get you.
Ow! He's a bitch. Sorry, I'm loud. I'm forever 21, Razor. Yeah, right. That is not a thing. My body don't feel it. I feel like I'm falling apart every day. Camilo, do your generator magic. We could be the biggest tourist distractions ever. Just do your generator magic. Yeah, he does. That's why.
I don't know where you are.
I hate the Legion. I am the Legion. That's my killer. The thing about it is when he's in rush mode, he has to hit you three or four times before he can down you. Let's do this. Come on, let's go. We gotta go to the other side of the map. This guy's fucking putting too much pressure on over here.
I'm about to die. Babe, you need to crouch and then mend yourself.
So R2?
Otherwise, you'll bleed out.
I went to the other side of the map and you guys are over here. What the fuck?
I've come to conclusion on Sonic things.
What? What's that, Rev? Alright, let's get this.
The whole last map like that.
Yeah, I didn't heal myself at all. Yeah, come here. We can heal each other. I'll see you. If not, we're gonna be going down real quick.
I'll be stepping away from DBD.
Aw. It's aggravating sometimes, but I don't let it get to me. I try not to. If it doesn't get to me, it's only for a little moment. Oh, okay. Oh, here comes Camilo. Run. The killer's coming. Fuck, now you need to be healed again. Scattered like roaches. All right, I'm going to, what is this, the fucking blimp? I'm going to the blimp. We were a great team, Phaser. That's all that is. Communication.
I have other reasons.
Okay. Well, I'm sad to see you go. You're a great teammate. Hello, Camilo. You want some heals? Here he comes. You guys. Don't get caught up in there. It's coming. I fucking knew it. I think we ran into this freaking guy before. You bitch.
What is that?
He looks like Ant-Man. It's me, of course. Duh.
It's not what I want to do, but what I have to.
Okay. That sucks. Well, if you ever see us on, if you know, you just want to play just to play, we'll be there. Always. We're the DBDers. Okay.
Don't leave me alone.
Fucking Ant-Man. She said I'm dead. Don't rage quit. Mama Bear, don't do it.
I'm not.
Okay.
I said I'm dead.
Oh, I thought you said I'm dead.
Don't rage quit.
Get that shit, hurry. Nope, it looks like it's heading your way. No. Run. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, fuck. I missed that one. Son of a bitch. All right, I'm dead. GG's.
I'm dead.
Leave me, alone. I ain't ever home. Even when you see me through the windows, leave me alone. Oh, oh no. Mama Bear, you don't get no wiggles.
I seen that.
I seen that, Mama Bear. Oh no, Camillo. We're all goners. We work so hard. Yes, he's fighting for his life. Ow, he just stabbed himself. No, and here it goes. Unless Camillo can Kobe. Oh no. Damn it. Come on, Camillo, Kobe.
Don't sweat it, Casey. This decision of mine's a blessing to many.
No, it's not. I don't know where your head's at right now, Rev, but I think you maybe just taking things a little too serious. You know what I mean? Just calm down. If you need to take a step back, take a step back. Just things will be all gravy. Life is not that serious, you know? Like it is, but it's really not. Oh shit, I best move it on, should I? Look, I didn't pip. Yay, I got ship brown emblems.
I did terrible.
Me too.
You're doing great for your first time.
I don't want... Let's see.
Amazing. I died within the first 5 minutes for the first
I was thinking I don't want that toolbox because it didn't really do... It did good, but not very good. I was going to bring in a freaking flashlight, but not with somebody like the Legion when they rush up on you like that. Okay.
TBH, I tried.
No, you did good. We all did good.
Yeah, but Thatcher's doing really good.
Yeah, he is. Kicking the butts. Alright, I'm gonna bring in a med kit. Because it seems like we're always hurt. I'm not good at these two because they give, like, instant skill checks and I'm not good at those. So I'm gonna bring in, what is this? No, I don't want to trigger skill checks. Okay. I'm ready. We enjoy your company, Rev, if that matters, and we'll miss you on DBD for sure. No, don't do solo. You can hang out and play with whoever's on. Like, it's a game. It's better with teammates that you can communicate and chat with. You know what I mean? Because then you know where your teammate's at, how you're working together. Makes for a good game.
I just like the conversation.
Okay, I'm going to bring in a map here.
Talking smack to each other.
Yeah, that's how me and Chris play. We communicate when we play Call of Duty, but at the same time, like, he'll call out positions, and I don't even fucking listen.
You're like, I don't even know where the fuck you're at. I don't know what you're talking about.
Communication, it's golden, but sometimes it's, it is.
Well, whatever your plans are, Rev, enjoy them. Life's too serious, and some people take it even more serious. So just don't take life so serious. Have fun.
I also can't force my chat upon people they know I dislike. It just sounds like a fake way to live.
There's no other option.
That's true.
Like, I don't know what happened or the inside scoop. So, the only thing I can say, being as old as I am, life is really short. Really, really, really short. So, you've got to make the best of every day. Even if it's the shittiest day ever, always look at everything with the glass half full versus empty. Because if you think positively, right? If you think positively, then positive will come. You know what I mean?
Only call I get is I'm getting chased. Save me when playing with you.
Yeah, right? Baza, where are you? All right, Mumber, what are you choosing?
What do you mean, what am I choosing?
Your offerings and stuff. We're waiting for you.
Yes, you have to split one if you want one.
Yeah.
Do you want me to bring in a map for you, Mumber? I'll bring in a map for you.
No, I'm bringing a map.
Oh, you're bringing in a map? Okay, well then.
With tears of joy, face with tears of joy, FFS, Mr. B.
Did I pull off a good Eve there? I am the worst with impressions. Sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, when I'm trying to heal you, Mr. B, and he runs around the map, face with tears of joy.
Yeah, and then you're telling him, stay still, stay still. I'm trying to heal you. Stay still.
I'm bringing in a map he hasn't done before.
Okay. I will not bring a map so that you get your map. What do you guys want? Some luck? That's about all I got. Or I'm bringing in, calls the entity to create two more chests.
Tears of joy. I just can't chance joining people on stream and immediately having to leave either. I'm just in a weird spot, TBHKC.
You don't have to leave. That's what I don't get. Like, you don't have to leave. Why? Joining a stream and immediately having to leave either. Like, I don't know. I don't know what's going on, but I just think it's being taken way too serious, maybe.
No, you don't, Rev. Why do you have to?
See? I don't... That's two people that say the same thing. You don't have to leave. Everything is all gravy, bro.
Good. Good in this hood.
Right?
Home dog. Homie slices.
Slices of chocolate pie.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that sounds good. Or apple pie with vanilla ice cream on it. All right, go, Mama Bear. You're making, I'm making myself hungry for munchies.
Delicious.
Stop, just go, so I can not think about food right now.
I am working with nothing. I have to film my shit.
Oh, yeah, 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 that's what I was going to do. Thank you for reminding me. You didn't say nothing.
Too late now. Rushing me and shit.
You didn't say nothing. Okay, look, now I can do it. Look. Yes, I can. We got one more chance. Alright, well. She said I got a pee pee. Alright, well, here we go. I've got the brakes. I'm bringing in the brakes. I'm naked with the brakes. No, you stop talking about it too, Eve. I didn't. We were just sitting there, and then somebody mentioned food, so that's where my mind went, was to dessert.
Because I just can't look at somebody and say I secretly dislike them and force myself to be like, yeah, I have to play with this person or I. Egg fried rice.
No, not egg fried rice. You just can't look at somebody and say I secretly dislike them and force myself to be like. No, you don't. If there's an issue and it's really that big of a deal, then you can just mute that person if they're in the party. You do not have to leave. That is the thing about it.
Cookies and ice cream.
But if it really bothers you that much that, you know, some people associate with the person that you dislike, that's like, I hate to say it, and I'm not trying to sound mean when I do say it, that's you can't control what people do in their lives. You know what I mean? You can't say who somebody can like or can't like, you know? And I'm 36. So I'm old. And I know life is way too fucking short. Time is very, very valuable. And if you're wasting your time in a negative headspace and always being, you know, angry or mad, that's going to make time go by fast, and you're just going to be miserable for no reason. You know what I mean? It takes a toll on you mentally, always being mad or angry or holding a grudge or, you know. Now you guys are trying to make me hungry again. Stop it. Cheese balls and chocolate.
Cheese balls and chocolate.
That's Thatcher's fucking wing right there. He's like, let me get some.
Cheddar chips.
Never tried that, but
like, I don't like taking things so serious, and you know, I'm just trying to give you good advice from an old lady, you know.
Yeah, the older you get, the more you are.
Yeah, it really.
It took me a long time to understand that I was a person.
Spaghetti. Oh, we're having lasagna tonight. That's what we're having. It's a wraith. I hear him. Or am I tripping again?
I can't control how they move their chess pieces, but I can't control mine, if that makes sense.
It does make sense. I get that. Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying. But here's the thing. You shouldn't hold a grudge against one person because they talk to somebody that you don't like. You know what I mean? Because you can't control their chess pieces, right? Because that's just gonna make you miserable.
Come to that dinner.
Fish
and chips.
I'm gonna come save you.
I got him. Oh fuck, where are you? Alright, got you.
In the basement.
I got him. Let's go. This way.
I'm working on the generator that was right behind him.
Oh, okay, well.
Pizza.
I was wondering where we went. Yeah, pizza's good. Come here, in this corner. Come here.
What'd I do?
I'm trying to heal you.
I like popcorn and pickles. You see boobs? Yes.
Oh my gosh, she's looking at my character's chest.
Damn. She said, I can see down your shirt.
You get away from me.
Wait. My big booty, Jane.
Yes, I am. I love this outfit. It like reminds me of the 50s. And then it's red, my colors. So it's perfect. Alright, Mom Bear, how do I get down to you? Back down those. Oh, that's not you. Okay, that's Camillo. I didn't even look over there, I thought it was you. Okay, I'm coming, Camillo. Oh, it's the Demogorgon! Oh my god! Oh, my finger slipped off my run button, damn it! Here, eat that. Yeah! Alright, he's picking. Grab him. Get him off. Get him off. No! Run, he's body blocking you.
Run!
God dang, what a slugger. What a slugger you are, you.
Are you wiggling?
I was wiggling! Wait for him to crawl to you. And then you can recover. Let's go. Yeah, he does. Automatically. See, I don't know what that means, Rev. I'm lost. Like, whose chat are you talking about? Baser's chat? My chat? Your chat? Eve don't stream. Okay, who's... Let's go get him.
Get out of my way.
Okay, go, go. They take you.
Sorry. Sorry, Camilla. Run.
Alright, hold on. Damn it, damn it, damn it.
I didn't get to heal her enough.
No, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Got him.
We run away.
Where's he going? Where's he going? I hate this fucking dog. Go, Mom Bear, go. God dang it! Titties, titties, titties. I'll show you then, leave me alone!
I was distracted.
See, I can't comment on that. I don't know what that is. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. So I'm not gonna comment on that. Hey, Katie, man. Get out of my booty. I'm out of here, bitch. Oh my god! Why? You're fucking. This guy. He's a slugger. Mom Bear, I think you need to buy Jane for yourself. You are. Nobody saw that. Rated R. You fucking dirty bitch. That's what you get. That's why you're on the hook right now. Fuck you. I was like, where is she going? And then you're like, I'm like, ah, you fucker. Get the hell out.
Oh, I died.
Yeah, I know you did. Oh my gosh.
Camilla said hi, Papa Bear.
Hello.
I got a pee. There's a totem there. Is that a totem or is that the fucking... Oh, shit. Alright, what time is it? 12:30, okay. Oh, shit. This guy is fucking fast.
Spectating
Camillo. Mm-hmm.
Get out, Camillo. All for one and one for all.
All you have to say, Rev, is are they free today to play?
It's behind. You don't know where you are.
Well, that's the thing. We are all cool with each other. You know what I mean? Obviously, Eve, Thatch and Mama Bear love the Big Booty Jane, too. Like, a lot.
I got to see that shirt.
Thatch was looking down her shirt. Mama Bear was doing inappropriate things. That power, I hate him. Can't you just let one of us escape? You don't need a 4K. You don't need a 4K. You don't need a 4K. You leave us alone. You bitch. Take all the pallets you want. Go down the chute. Go down the chute. Go down the chute. Go down the chute. Go! Oh! Damn it! I don't think Mom Bear has Big Booty Jane.
I don't.
She does not. But she's got a few good perks. Oh, he didn't like you. He did not like you, Camilla. Damn. That Demogorgon took that game way too serious.
That was serious.
Oh my god, he had Mad Grit, Agitation, Awakened Awareness, and Iron Grasp.
And then of the bit.
Mm-hmm. Look. All I had was Unbreakable. Alright. I got a couple of more of me. And then I gotta get ready. Get ready to go.
Where are you going?
We are going to Lovely's to hang out for Original's birthday. For Original's birthday.
Did I get an invite?
I'm not sure. Did you get an invite?
Is that why she commented lasagna?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
Just did show she... up. Be like, hey. Surprised. No.
You're not surprised. Camilla said he's not surprised. I don't know what that means. But I don't know. That's,
No. I was like, is that what that lasagna was about?
Well, she fucking said that because she knows that that's what she's making, so I'm gonna crave it. Is this literally the only freaking perk I got? No, I don't. No, it's not. Okay, so I need, maybe quick and quiet. Forgot it? No. So, yeah, Jane's perk is head on. So when you're in a locker, you can stun the killer by jumping out at him at, like, the right time. And then what was the other one she had? She had, where was it at? Where is it at? It's the hands with the freaking... Deception? Is it Deception?
I don't know.
I don't know. Eve knows all these. Uh-oh, Camilla said he's got a map offering.
Okay. I'll take mine.
Alright, so hers is head-on, poise, and solidarity. Okay. I don't have nothing else, so I'm just bringing Unbreakable again.
Unbreakable.
Unbreakable. I don't know what map he's got either, so hopefully it's not one I hate.
It's Casey favorite.
Casey, I'm gonna be looking there to see Mom Bear's food.
To be looking through her window to see Mom Bear food rolling on the floor, laughing face with tears of joy rolling on the floor.
He said, Casey's gonna be looking through the window to see Mama, see Mama Bear's food. So he's saying, I'm gonna walk over to your house and be watching you eating. It better not, which map is it? Is it Larry's? Hopefully. And not no dang Dead Dog Saloon.
pictures when we haven't played yet. I'm just trying to show.
Leary's, we haven't played yet. Papa Bear.
Yeah.
Boats and hoes. Oh, I guess I better ready up, huh?
What map you bringing in, Camilla?
Oh, he said maybe Larry's.
I didn't get an offer.
Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. What the fuck is this? That's not Larry's.
We just did that one. We're facing Ghostface.
God. He's like Mike Myers. He's going to be hiding, and you don't get a terror radius when he's stalking you.
He's a sweaty fuck.
We will not survive.
I got a flashlight.
I see you lied, Camillo. Thank you. Smacking my head right now.
Right in the eyeballs. Take that. Bow.
Fucking Ghostface. It's most definitely giving us a different variety. You know?
Yeah, we're getting almost every freaking killer that they got.
Yeah.
Maybe if we could have better maps.
Mom Bear better not put a pie on her window seal to cool down. KC underscore lass will be like a vulture rolling on the floor, laughing, rolling on the floor.
Baser said you better not put a pie on your window or I'm going to steal it like a vulture.
Ew, no, hell no.
Why? What is wrong with you, sir?
No apple pie.
You, sir. No, you're a weirdo. See, my favorite is pecan pie. Yeah. Like a chocolate cream pie. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh, shit. That's gonna be like my slogan. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh, it's me. I'm the problem. It's me. Yeah. Okay, moving on.
No, he was stalking me the whole time. Oh. He was watching me.
Oh, no. It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me. I'm coming to fuck your shit up.
Issue there, Basil, is it becomes a one-way communication line.
Oh, here he comes. My heart was lit up. Where did you go? There he is. Thatcher! Watch out! I told you! I'm coming, Mommabear.
You knew where I was going.
I got trapped on rock. Come on. You want to heal? Come on, let me heal you. Come on. Let me heal you.
Yeah, you got caught on rock.
We got trapped on rock. Girl, will you?
Possible, Mr. B face with tears of joy.
I didn't even need to see what you said, Baser. I'm going to get some freaking ghost face, and I'm freaking out. All right, come on. Oh, somebody getting you or no? Okay. I'm coming. No, you're not. Come on, run. Oh, no, run the other way. You bitch, he had me marked. What a loser. Oh my gosh. See, I'm better at generators than this. This game's making me look bad. What? I haven't played Call of Duty in a while. Come on. Ow! What was that? He's coming. He's coming. I don't know where. I don't know where from, but he's coming. There he is, outside that window. Outside that window. Run, bitch! I told you! Bill, you better watch out! He's coming! Thatch, move!
Ow!
Oh no, not my friends.
Run away!
Ew. Ah, you bitch! I thought you went the other way when you see me go that way, you stupid killer! Stupid killer!
Neither have I when people are money hungry or only want friends to scream at.
I don't ask for no money at all. I don't know what you're talking about. No, you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not. Don't say that. Don't say that. All right, where are you at? Where are you? I'm coming, 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 coming. Go, go. No! God dang it. Is he by me? Is he literally by me still? He's over here somewhere. We're dying. Damn it.
I'm referring to people in the cloud community that do content on it.
Oh.
R.I.P. Mama Bear.
I know, right? Nominate Patrice. Spiritu Sancti. Amen. Fucker! I was almost to the pallet! No! Got the brakes, I got the brakes, I got the brakes, I got the brakes. Leave me alone, leave me alone. He's coming to you, Thatch. Watch out, he's coming to you. Damn it. Hold on, I got the brakes, Mama Bear. Oh, wait, you're already gone. Fuck, Camillo. Damn it. You're done. I know, I know, I know. Papa Bear. You bitch! You're a fucking loser! You're a loser! I was wiggling vigorously! Damn it! You're a fucking butthead. Now we're all dead. Damn it! We got to escape, what, 2 matches today? R.I.P. This is not great. The Christmas tree. Thanks for the Christmas tree, Eve.
Hi, Mori.
Okay. Yeah, I don't watch too many people that play Call of Duty. I watch more people that play DBD. Sorry, Rev. I know you did, Camillo. You're a gen master.
Call of Duty is the shit.
I don't know why there's a blow Christmas tree thinking face face with tears of joy face with tears of joy face with tears of joy.
I thought you wanted to be festive.
Oh, okay.
What? What you talking about, Willis? Mama Bear Willis.
Oh no. Oh, not yet. I'll let you know when I...
See, this is why I kind of don't like events on DBD, because it makes the killer so super sweaty. So, so sweaty.
DBD better than COD.
I think, in my opinion. You guys think DBD is better than Call of Duty?
no.
I knew you guys would say no.
I played it.
What? Dead by Daylight. Just played it.
This.
You played.
So is this better than DBD or Call of Duty? Lovely said no.
No.
I have to go with Call of Duty on that.
There'll be a lot of Call of Duties, I'm sure.
This isn't bad, though. It...
See, Lovely was what was it, the SOCOM? Lovely was a big SOCOM fan.
I don't even know what that is.
Better than odd COD, no modern COD, yes.
Yeah, I'm not big on the modern Call of Duty. Camilla called us haters. I'm ready when y'all are. I'm gonna bring in the brakes again. Okay.
Okay, I'm bringing in the map.
Are you? Okay. I need a soda. Bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Bibbidi bobbidi boo.
This will probably be my last match with you.
Imagine having $30 for cosmetics.
Turning into a rhymer.
Oh, you start rapping.
No. No, no, no.
Yep.
No. No, thank you.
Little Windex.
Little Windex?
Little Windex. Dude was just like making some bullshit up and it blowing up real big. It's fucking hilarious.
Little Windex, huh?
Little Windex.
Well, I'm not gonna play it right now. I don't want copyrights.
No, but it's funny as fuck.
Little Windex.
The purpose of the song was just, you know, to like see if it would get him famous. It wasn't even like legitimate, like
pay $30 for cosmetics.
It's a ridiculous song.
It's fucking
I'm gonna look it up.
Yeah, the rap.
COD is a bunch of cash grabbers nowadays that only care about yours only.
See, I would pay monthly just to have like the battle pass or, you know, say something like that, but I'm not going to pay $30 for one outfit. Nope.
I will never buy the battle pass.
Oh my gosh, what's the chances you guys chose the same exact map? This is the new map, I'm pretty sure.
Did we choose the same map?
I'm pretty sure, and it's a new one, and if we get the new killer, I'm gonna stay and beg you. I wanna escape from my last match.
We are facing the hillbilly.
Oh god. Not him either.
Hillbilly.
So we need to just like beg for our lives.
Yeah, just run.
No,
make him farm.
Yeah, we need to make him farm.
I put my speedy things
on. You know, I got up to get a soda and I didn't even grab a soda. I'm still very parched. It's like a desert.
Sure, simulator war zone. Imagine shooting at stairs trying to hit someone, but instead you only hit the stairs.
Power washer simulator is greater than Warzone. Yeah, it is.
Nah.
Yeah, that's what Lovely said. Power washer simulator is greater than Warzone.
Warzone is the shit.
There's a bunch of cheaters on it.
Yeah, that's right. What the big problem is.
If you look past it, me and Chris win all the time.
Yeah, we take victories pretty often.
Well, you guys, look, Mama Bear, this is the new map. You get to play the new map.
The new map.
This isn't the new map.
Yes, it is.
This map before.
No, this is the new map. This has the movie theater.
Imagine having a 1 hour time limit on MWZ.
No, I don't want no time on Warzone. I do not like it. Ask Mama Bear.
Oh, shit!
Okay, no, I've never played this map. Yeah, I don't know this map. We're gonna do a tour. We're gonna walk around.
Mama Bear's gonna show off this map.
I ain't streaming. You're watching Papa Bear stream.
Oh no!
Hit me in the head with a hammer.
He was inside of a fucking.
Or Activision taking their 6 month vacation while their game's in piss poor condition.
What?
Yeah, I don't like.
It's a lot of meat sandwich. Meat and cheese.
Running back behind me now. Bed. On my right towards you guys.
Come on, let's go. I got him. Come on, this way.
Come here.
You got him? I'm over by Shaq. I see you, Camilo. I see you. He's chasing Camilo. We need to get on a generator, guys. Okay. Damn it.
All better. I always say.
Damn it.
It's in the drawer, baby.
He will not see me. I got him. We gotta. Come on. Go. Ah, you bitch! He see me! It's TV! No! Oh, fuck! I hate this button! My finger always slips on the squat! This is not cool. Get the gens done, guys. He went to my right, where nobody is. You guys are all on my left. He went to my right.
Okay, I'm gonna come back.
He's coming back, Mom Bear, watch out. He's right there.
Come on, generator, I'm over there.
Alright, he went over to our left. Watch out, you guys. Okay. Oh shit.
Find it, Bubba.
There you go.
Speaking of, so when did Modern Warfare 3 have zombies in 2011?
No.
Let's see. I started playing Call of Duty Online on PS2. It was the Call of Duty number 4. Aww. You did it. Oh shit! Nobody's even getting. Here, I'm gonna go get him. He's coming back over there, Mama Bear. Watch out. Stay in there! I'm coming, Thatch! Don't give up! Fight for your life! I'm right here. Do not miss any. You miss any, you're gonna die. Please don't miss none. I'm right, no. I got it. Alright, stay right here. We're gonna heal you. Alright, and then we're gonna heal Camilo. And then y'all are gonna heal me. Healing hands. Oh, you're doing trivia now, Rook. I see, Rev. Come on. We'll all be healed, and then we can go to the generator on the other side of the map, like, straight forward from me. Come on. This way.
Hey, babe, you're missing this butt jiggle.
Oh my god. Get away. Go away. You go away. So if you use your D-pad, that's how you talk to people. You can point with your up on your D-pad, and then tell them to come here with your down. Oh, look, we got a healing circle.
question lies, why doesn't YE have zombies?
Oh shit, I'm about to rip my ass open. I can't answer questions right now, Rev. What's your trivia?
Oh
shit, I think I seen it. I think you see me. Come on, guys. We gotta escape this. This is our last match.
The 4-hour campaign is lovely.
Oh no. Is that your second hook? I'm almost done on this gin. Somebody there? Come towards me! Damn
no,
it.
I wanted. Sorry, I didn't mean to yell. You.
I'm going for her. You guys get on another gin.
Modern generation 4-hour campaign, 20-hour campaign.
It's greater than the 20-hour campaign.
Thanks, babe.
Okay, come on, let's heal her. Heal her.
She did my ears off bleeding, rolling on the.
Oh my gosh. Get, get. You two go away.
Oh, oh, he's right there.
Oh, shit. You thought so? Come on, Jane. You are swift on your feet. Okay. I'm in Shaq. You guys come in on this generator. Don't run into the circle, Camillo. He'll have reach. He'll have reach. Do not run in the circle. Damn it, I got caught on the corner. Slide, bitch. Oh, big booty Jane.
Oh, you've been hooked twice.
I'm on the generator in the shack. Okay. Camilla's got a boom set up. Yeah, he could just pick you. He said, "How you know? If you're hurt, you're crying. You're not hurt though."
He was hurt.
Oh yeah, I was.
Oh, he's gonna moor you.
Oh, yep, he sure is.
Damn it.
That was cool.
Look, you're gonna want to be a killer now. He's gonna be like.
Sorry, I'm sneezing. Sorry, my finger. Watch out.
Her finger fell off the trigger. No! No. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it! Fucker! Alright, this is my second hook. That generator in the shack's almost done, Mama Bear. He's gonna take me in the basement, though. We did not escape for our last match.
Your second hook?
Yes. But he is going to probably try to guard me, I would think.
No.
No? Alright, well, let me run up first so I can take the hit. Let's go. Ooh, no.
Go.
No, he's going after you. Damn it. Run, pallet his ass, pallet. I seen her run by the door.
Ah, fuck.
The key is angles. You can see his red stain. I was almost out. No, don't kill me. You bitch. Mama Bear, find the hatch. He scared me. He's brutal. Mama Bear, you gotta escape for us all. Okay, run. It's probably gonna be around Maine somewhere. He found it. Okay, you see where your exit is. Well, remember, if you start it, take it off at the C, so he'll look at your door and then go to the other one.
Folded hands, smiling face with halo.
No. Rest in peace. I wish I could go to Rio. Alright, he went to the other door. He's gonna be zooming back to your door. Stop it at the edge of the sea. Uh-oh. I understood. Yes, Mama Bear escaped for us all. Yes! OG Mama Bear! Teabag the shit out of him. For killing your husband.
Teabag.
Yeah. Alright, that was a good match.
Right there.
Good one to end on.
Yes, it was. Alright, y'all. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for the trivia, Rev. Eve, Baser, Camilla, thanks to everybody for tuning in, liking. I will see y'all on the next one. I'll probably be on tomorrow. I won't be back on tonight, though. Got plans. Mama Bear, thank you for playing. Thatch, thanks for playing.
Yeah.
Love you, Red Heart.
Much love. Bye, you guys. We will see y'all in the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.
Bye-bye.